Hey guys, look at that. We've already got someone waiting in anticipation. Evening or good morning, afternoon, wherever you are. My name is Neil Hermelin and welcome to the second FingerStyle United in Isolation show. We've got a fantastic show of four wonderful guitarists waiting for you today. There's wonderful guitarists out there, they're stuck at home and they want to share their music with you. And that's really the point of this show, to get a quality live show with fantastic guitarists. It does happen every 3 days with three wonderful musicians. So find the page, click like, or just attend the event. If you're not attending the event, you can see it every 3 days. We have some fantastic new guitarists. I'm going to introduce you, put the guitarist on stage. We have, in order, we have Alberto from Italy. He's going to start really soon. We've got Jeff Gunn from Canada coming along. We'll have Alec Torres from Peru, but living in Hungary. He's going to be later. And finally, we're going to have Tar Acoustic. He's a little too small there, so we're going to take Alberto off. Tar Acoustic there on the left, bottom left, who is from Italy but lives in Ireland. So here we go. Without further ado, we're going to put Alberto live. And guys, enjoy. Alberto, how's it going? Are you all ready to go?
All right, I am, yes. Thanks
Fantastic.
For having me.
I'll give you the
there.
Show. Yeah. You're so damn welcome.
Right.
I'll give you the show. Have fun.
Thanks. Okay, guys, let's play some Beatles. How about that? Thank you. So these were three songs from the Beatles. I'm sure you recognize them. And the next song I'm going to play is one of my songs. It's called The Fermi Paradox. And it's on a record that is called The Fermi Paradox. So this was the Fermi Paradox. It's in my album, The Fermi Paradox, just to be creative. And I'm going to play one last song for you guys. So the thing that I usually play and arrange on acoustic guitar, I started with, it's Italian songs. So I have a bunch of Italian songs I have arranged for acoustic guitar. The one that I'm going to play for you today is actually one of the most famous ever, and it's called Volare, actually Nel Blu Dipinto di Blu. Hope you enjoy. Thank you. All right. Thanks for hanging out, guys. Alberto Lombardi.
Wow. Thank you so much, Alberto. Fantastic.
Thanks,
so beautiful. Check out all the comments while you're playing people. And the next wonderful guitarist. And we're going to put Jeff. Jeff, are you ready and ready to go? Mute you first.
All set. That? Thank you.
Guys, Jeff Gunn.
Sounds good.
Canada, another beautiful guitar.
All right. This first tune is called Starlight, and it was written on a trip from West Africa, from Sierra Leone to Liberia. So check it out. All right, guys, that tune is called Starlight, and I'm going to move on now and play another tune. This one was written, it's called Candle Lanterns, and it was written on a trip I took to Thailand, where we sent all these candle lanterns off in the sky. If you like any of these tunes, you can check them out on Sonic Tales and All the Roads We Take, my two acoustic albums. All right. Thank you. All right, that tune's called Candle Lanterns. Now I'm going to share another new tune I've been working on. This one's called Earth Chime. And it's really a great pleasure to be here and part of this concert series. So I'm going to leave you with one more tune. Here we go. Thank you. Thanks a lot for having me. Thank you in there.
Thanks, Jeff. From Hungary, but originally from Peru. Please welcome Alex.
Hello, everyone. It's a pleasure to be here. Hello, Nir. Thanks for the invitation. I would like to play three songs, which are original. Oh, sorry, I don't hear you, but I think there is a little delay. But this song is called Raindrops. Thank you so much. It's so strange hear any applause or any response from the public. But I trust that you guys are here. Thank you so much. That song was called Raindrops. It's one of my favorites. Thank you so much to all of you guys for your amazing comments. Mi hermano Polka Macho Bazán está acá. I want to continue with another song. It's a little more melancholic. This song is called Believe. Thank you so much. Thank you. Muchas gracias. Thank you.
Wow, Alex. That was fantastic.
Thank you so much, man. Thank you so much. Sorry that I go out of frame.
Thanks so much for being here.
Thank you, man. Thank you. It's such a pleasure. It's a very stressing day for me, but I'm really happy, man. It's everything is worth it when I can meet somebody like you with such an amazing energy and idea, and I can be part of this, man. I'm really happy. My family is watching me from Peru. My best friend is watching me from United States. Man, I'm super happy to be here, man. Really, thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
I want
guys, Alex Torres, the web. And we've got one wonderful guitarist, guys. I only started watching recently. FingerStyle, Unite in Isolation. We're trying to do a show every 3 days. Four beautiful fingerstyle guitarists from around the world are going to be performing. So if you're watching this live, you can probably find a link to the event so you can see it happening every 3 days. Follow us and come back for our next and final wonderful is, I'm going to find him here. We've got Char Acoustic.
Thanks, Nir.
It's a pleasure. You guys, you ready and fit to go?
Ready. Yeah, fantastic. I'm gonna start with that. First of all, I want to thank you, Nir, for having me. Really great pleasure.
You're super welcome.
Yeah, gonna go for a tune. It's a tribute to grandfathers, for the lucky people who had them. And just to remember, you know, those moments and everything they told me. So I hope it inspires some of you guys. And enjoy. This is called Remember the Ancestors. Thank you. Thank you. Thanks, everybody. Right, I'm gonna go for another one. And it's called The Speed of Life. Since we are all in quarantine, let's remember what's important in this life, you know? So let's appreciate all the moments. Enjoy Speed of Life. We start with a bass line. Like this. Gonna add some drums. Some guitar then. Thank you. Thank you. I'm not sure if I have time for another one, but in case, just tune up. And yeah, it's a pleasure.
I think we've got time. That was such a groovy tune, man. Wow. You'll see later all the wonderful comments.
Yeah. Thanks very much. All right. And I'm tuning up.
Yeah, we've got time for one last tune, guys. Here it up with Star Acoustic. Check him out on Facebook. Check all the guitarists. I'm actually putting a banner at the bottom so you can see the names of everyone, where they're from, connect to them, follow them, and support them in these hard times where all these guitarists are stuck at home with no venues and audience to perform. So thanks, Star, for being here, and thank you guys as well. I'll give it to you again.
All right. Thanks very much, Nick. Near. Nick is another one, but it's still a familiar name. Anyway, I'm gonna finish with my latest release called Tendinitis. I know it's a weird title, but this song was inspired while I was composing, basically, and I had lots of inflammation around my forearms, both of them, and so I just said, all right, I finished the song and I call it Tendinitis. Hope you enjoy. Thank you. Thank you, everybody. Cheers. Thanks for listening.
Wow. Beautiful stuff, man. Beautiful. Thank you so much. Stick around. All us guitarists and us are going to go backstage virtually afterwards to have a beer. thanks. Guys, it's been a wonderful pleasure. Thanks for all your support, your beautiful comments. It inspires me to do this. I'm a guitarist myself. I thought I'd actually be playing in one of these, but there's so much production here and clicking and comments and just getting excited. Maybe I'll do it some other time. Every 3 days, 4 different guitarists from around the world, FingerStyle, for your viewing pleasure. And there should be an event link in the description, whether you're watching on Facebook or YouTube, so you can see what is happening next. Thanks so much for coming, and hopefully we'll see you in 3 days. Standing out, guys. Stay safe, stay home, stay sane.